FM Sports Radio. Please go ahead.
Hey, good afternoon, Mike. How you doing?
Good, Carter. How are you?
Doing great. Sorry about DJ Harvey getting injured. I feel like I jinxed the kid, you know, after I talked to him last week. So, you know, how's he doing with the injury?
Yeah, I mean, that's another body that you'd love to have, obviously, in Bonzi's absence. You know, the bone bruise thing is 4 weeks, probably mid-February, maybe a little earlier. I think he's making progress, but it's still going to be a little while. But we certainly can use that body back because he was doing some really good things for us and getting confident.
Yeah, and a follow-up question, what do you guys have to do during the bye week this week to get better, to get off this losing streak?
Well, I think rest first, you know, rest and then some conditioning, especially for Matt Farrell, and a couple good days of practice. We probably need to scrimmage a bunch. We need to play. We need to get up and down, not too many drills, so guys can get into a little bit of a rhythm playing-wise and maybe a better offensive rhythm.
Well, good luck this week in your bye week.
Thank you.